our tap water comes from this land. Rain falls on the high ground of Dartmoor, Bodmin and Exmoor and flows into the rivers and streams that wind through the farmland of the Devon and Cornwall countryside. We rely on it to be there when we need it, and we don't want to have to think about it. Here at South West Water, turning that rainfall into safe drinking water is our passion.
So the most challenging part of my job is maintaining water quality, especially when the river's as dirty as it is today. A lot of the process is automated, but it still takes a huge amount of skill on the part of the technician to get it just right. An awful lot of people are depending on water quality. Well, in August 2015, we had a few extreme downpours and an awful lot of material from the surrounding fields, soils, was washed into the reservoir. Now that introduced some compounds. We started to get contacts of people reporting an earthy taste in the water. Well, we can fix that, and we did with plants like this, the granular activated carbon plant. But it's very, very expensive. This plant cost £11 million to construct, and it's costing us £75,000 a month to run.
We expect farmers to produce food, giving us low prices in the supermarkets. But there can be drawbacks. Moorland drained for grazing can dry out, releasing peat, colouring the water. Crops like maize, harvested late in the season, compact the soil even more, and the pesticides and nutrients applied to the hard ground are more likely to run off into watercourses that feed our drinking supply. Slurry applied at the wrong time can flow directly into the river, polluting the water and killing aquatic life. Upstream Thinking seeks to bring into better balance the benefits society gets from the land that are essential to its survival and well-being. Our farm advisors offer practical advice on what can be done on this farm and hundreds like it to protect water. Often, these are simple interventions like buffer strips, woodland creation, or improvements to farm tracks. We can offer grants to help fund bigger projects like slurry storage, pesticide washdown facilities, or stormwater storage.
Oh, it's been very useful meeting Jan, the Upstream Thinking Advisor, and talking about ways of protecting the water running through our farm. Yes, well, obviously no farm wants to harm the environment. We love the countryside, we live there, it's all part of what we do. But when times are hard, it's very difficult to find the money to invest. So the grant and advice that we received from Jan, our Upstream Thinking Advisor, has helped to kickstart the process. We've put in a new cow track, which has helped to protect water quality. The results from that, off the back of that, we've changed our fertiliser policy to make more efficient use of our fertiliser. So that's saved us money and it helped the environment.
And then thinking forwards, we're looking at a new slurry storage into the future.
And that should help make further savings and cost savings and environmental benefits as well.
Upstream Thinking is taking practical steps to help farmers manage the land in sustainable ways. But what do we get from the land besides food? Fuel, carbon storage, flood and drought alleviation, water purification, pest and disease control, wildlife, recreation and beauty. Upstream Thinking has become a South West movement for change that is bringing everyone benefits. Upstream Thinking, for people, for wildlife, for the planet.